and sends them away. Another great start, and coming out in front, Triple Chocolate from LA House. And showing early speed, Lily's Answer and Princess Bullet on the inside, up to share it with Triple Chocolate the outside. Right into fourth goes D's Nike, LA House drops behind, and then a length and a half to Close Image. Second last early is Elgin, and the trailer by about two or three lengths scatter the silver. The top trio drew away a little bit, going up three wide again. Triple Chocolate gunning for the early lead, goes up on the extreme outside to be in front with Lily's Answer. They match strides, dropping to third Princess Bullet. One and a half away, D's Nike on the inside, followed by LA House, one to Close Image. Elgin up the rail second last, and two and a half to scatter the silver is last. Racing to the 5.5 furlongs together in front, Lily's Answer the inside and Triple Chocolate. They continue on by two. The next pair, D's Nike and Princess Bullet. LA House creeps up on the outside closer, running into it well, and tracked along by Close Image. Two away is Elgin and Scatter the Silver. Out in front, Triple Chocolate, a half mile to run. Got out by three quarters, Lily's Answer. Going forward, D's Nike running to second. LA House on the outside. Running into it is also Close Image. And then Princess Bullet losing touch towards the back. Elgin and Scatter the Silver. D's Nike alongside Triple Chocolate. They run down towards the final bend. Third LA House and Close Image is right there in striking range. Top of the home stretch and Triple Chocolate fighting back. Triple Chocolate the inside, D's Nike the outer. Behind them, LA House, right through in the center, if good enough, Close Image. But out in front, D's Nike and Triple Chocolate, Close Image prefers to come around them. And running on late is Elgin on the outside. Out in front, D's Nike, Triple Chocolate, and now coming at them, Close Image. Triple Chocolate fights them off a little bit. D's Nike the center, and Close Image the outside, a fighting finish. Out wide, Close Image narrowly gets it from Triple Chocolate. Back in third, D's Nike, and then came Elgin, LA House, Scatter the Silver, Princess Bullet, and Lily's Answer. 147.56 in a win photo.
Come on
okay,
in.
Guys. Come on.
Come
in.
Nice to meet
you guys.
Thank you.
Rafi, you're awesome.
All the way around.
You are awesome.
Thank you guys.
Come on in. Tuck in, guys.
Tuck in.
Let's go.
Appreciate
the drills, man.